I had posted these on my Instagram and got requests on how I created this. Although I cannot recreate the exact same, but we'll try creating something similar with some easy prompts using Imagine AI app. I had something in my mind which I wanted to recreate, but we'll see where it will take with the prompts. We'll start with just typing ancient ruins. I get this generic image. We'll go back and add few more details, changing it to ancient ruins in India. It's getting better now. We'll add destroyed. You can notice some ruins getting added. Now adding more words to get it more focused. Adding few words which relates to the ruins at Hampi. We'll change the model to 4.1 this time. This architecture is closer to the one I want. Adding some more words related to the ruins. Also adding atmosphere now. We'll add a quality tag now, selecting hyper-realistic here. Also changing style to fantasy. We'll see what we get now. The colors may not look natural, but these are my favorite looks. We'll add more details now to get the look I want. We'll generate more of these till I get my personal favorite. I like the look of the style cinematic render too. Somehow it balances the look between natural and fantasy ones. Here I found one issue when rendering through fantasy style, especially when there is sun. You can notice the shadows and the light doesn't match with the position of the sun. Similar issue here too. We'll remove the sun by changing the time to dusk here. Now we'll try creating an abandoned city with some random sets. First, I will add a random number in seed field in advanced settings. What it does is it will reproduce the same or similar looking image consistently if we are using the same prompt and generate it multiple times. Here we'll start with a simple prompt. Again, a generic result. We'll add more details now. We'll change the style to fantasy and see what we get. I don't like this for the look I'm going for. We'll try cinematic render instead. This looks better. Adding more details now. Thank you. You can see the design and layout of the buildings and street remain almost same because of the particular number we are using as a seed. This looks very good. We'll change the time now. You can see how similar the setting looks. Only major thing changing is the light because of the change in part of the day in prompt because of the seed number we are using. We'll add vibrant to make the image more colorful. Now we'll try creating a peaceful Indian village setting, starting with big enough prompt with some details. Looks European, I guess. We'll change few things and try. Adding tag which may help to make it look better. Still a no-go. Adding India now with the image set in 18th century. We'll go more detailed now. We'll add the prompt photorealistic manually now. Gets better. Adding how the landscape should look. Also adding people too and the time. Looks really good now. I'm not using any seed number here by the way. We'll generate more and see which looks good for me. I like this too. Hope you found these tips useful on how to enhance the images with a few words added to the prompts. We'll be back with more. Thanks for watching.